his club. Oh, he wasn't. His career has really blossomed late.
Sandra Martinez for company, Mexico corner.
That was a good spell for Mexico.
Here's Mitchell Duke, that's a lovely first touch. Romero slid in.
Exchanging with Perisic.
Goes down the heap. Wrestling match on the other end.
Two teams so well supported.
Push. It's how I've seen it, except for these Argentinian defense.
A real physical presence going around the corner. Blint. Beat the first round with a cross.
Claymore against the Brazil, a good player, arguably their best.
Souza. Put through by Vardy. Old Lee took it forward hurriedly for Kovacic.
Vega beat. All by himself right now. Lozano blocks in the air. Martinez can't even run for Gallardo there from Gutierrez. Andy slides across. Montiel helping him out there.
Beaten to it by Lecky, but challenge. So was that.
He's twisting now.
This one's going to bounce. He's going to get this one, Vega.
Vega. Looking hard. Baldo controlled by Herrera. Kuki Lozano turns inside of one. Little contact.
Griezmann was letting it run. Christian Romero was well watched. Brilliantly entertained, actually, just anticipating things.
In the air, it's Alvarado trying to just to
still Baez. What a wonderful run! Oh, Baez!
Juranovic.
Works to keep it and sets off down the touchline.
And he didn't go very far. He got big Champions League wins over Juventus and PSG. Finds it.
Mbappe. Mbappe.